Happy holidays.
Jerukwaila.
Felices Faciones.
Shone Ferien.
Boas Festes.
Felicias de Fiestas.
Buona Vacanze.
Kali Yorti.
Good morning, Pennsville. I'm John.
And I'm KJ. It is December 19th of 2019. This is the last news episode of the year.
The very last.
The very last news episode. And this is news from the Nest. Lip Sync Battle. The classes of 2022 and 2023 are hosting a lip sync battle on Thursday, January 23rd at 7 p.m. Students and staff can sign up under the following categories: solo, duet, or group performance. Cash prizes will be awarded to first, second, and third place. See Ms. Chapkowski, Ms. Rainier, Mr. Fulmer, Mrs. Fulmer, Mr. Lewis to sign up. Sign-ups must be done by January 10th, so start planning your act now. John, will you be participating?
I think me and some of the boys are going to get out there and do a little group performance, get some cash.
Okay.
Yearbook ads. It's the last chance for parents to create a yearbook ad. Ads must be created in person online by December 20th, 2019. You can go to johnstonsadservice.com to do that, and yearbooks can also be purchased online at johnsonsyearbooks.com.
Go get your yearbook ad. The Spirit Days. Tomorrow is Ugly Sweater and Holiday Hat Day. The winner earns the Spirit Stick, so make sure you help out your class, because there's only three Spirit Days.
Only three this time, and not five, only three.
And there's the volleyball tournament.
Ooh, on Friday you're going to come out and see the seniors win that one.
Alright, and now over to the weather.
Thanks, guys. The weather for Christmas Eve will have a high of 52 degrees and a low of 32 degrees. It will be sunny with no clouds. Christmas Day will have a high of 47 degrees and a low of 35 degrees. It will be a sunny Christmas Day. Now over to the sports.
Tonight, there's going to be wrestling at home against Delcy at 7 o'clock. Friday, there's going to be girls basketball away at Clayton at 5:30. And then there's going to be boys basketball home against Clayton at 5:30. Then Saturday, there's going to be a wrestling tournament at 10 a.m. in Ewing. And now back to Cam.
Oh, Mr. Planley asked me to film the news for the Nest, but what do I wear? It's not a dress, it's a kilt! Sicko! That's it, I'm not filming.
That's all we have for today, Pennsville. I'm Carly.
I'm John.
And have a great Christmas, and happy holidays, and happy new year, and I'll see you next year. I should be making a list, I know.